Well, this one's hard to believe here. A Florida man goes after his wife's lover armed with a pair of scissors, and this does not end well. Alex Bonilla accused of cutting off his neighbor's penis after catching him in bed with his wife. This all happened in Gilchrist County near Gainesville. Authorities say the man's motive was nothing more than revenge. He also allegedly took his neighbor's private part with him.